SARIG is a leading-edge portal of digital online maps and data, covering more than a century of mining exploration in South Australia. In this tutorial video, you will learn how to access mineral company reports, drilling and geochemical data. To search and download publications and company reports, click on the hamburger menu, then GeoReference. There are four ways to download company reports. If you know the envelope number of a specific company report, you can search for it by clicking on Advanced Search. Spatial search is used to retrieve information from multiple data sources in a particular area of interest in the state. Select your data source, then draw your area of interest on the map. Your results will display below the map, ready for you to download. Click on the company report number to access the company report. If you want to access multiple documents, or if you're looking for the optical character recognition file for an envelope, click on the down arrow toggle, which will take you back to the GeoReference page, and select Download PDF OCR Files. This will provide you with a listing of all available envelopes. This bucket of data is stored in the cloud and is updated daily. Scroll to the bottom of the page to find the index, which contains information about what documents are available in the bucket. The final way to access mineral company reports is by returning to the GeoReference page and selecting Activate Map Layers. This will turn on the Historic Company Reports layer. Click on the Identify tool, then click on the map to access tenement information and download your company report. There are multiple ways to access drilling and geochemistry data from companies that have reported it to the government. The easiest way to access this information is to open SARIG and scroll down to Geological Maps and Data Packages. Click View Map Sheet, then use the Identify tool to click on the map in your region of interest. In the panel to the left of the map, click the down arrow underneath 250K map sheets. From there, you will be able to download the geological map or the drill hole and geochemistry data package. By downloading this package, you will receive a zip file with interval drilling stratigraphy, geochemistry, and surface rock sample data in CSV file format. Another way to access the drilling and geochemistry data, particularly if you're interested in a smaller area in SARIG, is by using the Spatial Search tool. Select your data source, zoom to and draw over the area on the map that you're interested in, and your results will display below. Results can be downloaded with links through to the different databases. For more in-depth data such as interval, drilling, geochemistry, stratigraphy and high-logger data, select Advanced Search from the left-hand panel and use the form to filter your results before clicking Search Database. Your results will be displayed. All data within that filter can be downloaded by clicking Download Results Data Package. To view a specific drill hole, click on the drill hole number. This will provide you with information including location, stratigraphy, lithology, core details, spectral scanning, as well as rock samples and references, which provides a direct link to the original exploration report.